just address myself to every government worker. Lahat tayo, like us, also a government worker. Do not delay and do not hinder or obstruct the smooth flow na nakikita ninyo ngayon. From the time of the arrival to the time of clearance, hindi naman kayo ano, well, of course, maybe ang trabaho lang ninyo, customs, is magtingin. You have no business na buksan-buksan yan dyan. You're not allowed to do that. I am not allowing you anybody there sa airport na magbukas-bukas. Then yung loading, the transport, you might want General Galvez. I'm answering you dyan so that you would find it easy, really. General ka naman talaga eh. Itong mga the police, the PNP should provide escorts that would ensure the fastest way of for the vaccines to arrive in their storage at saka yung ano, yung even in the matter of transporting it from one facility to the other, ihati doon sa mga local governments. The police should provide that kind of mobility. Yung mga tawag nilang haggard will provide the fastest way of doing it. Lahat na sa gobyerno nito, tingnan ninyo ngayon, tingnan nyo kung saan kayo banda, arrival, then customs, then the loading, the transport. Huwag ninyong pakialaman yan. Leave it to the task force. Sila ang bahala niyan. Si General Lorenzana, Secretary Anya still on leave, General Galvez, and Dr. Doke. Sila ang mag-ano. They call the shots there. Nobody else. In the matter of ensuring the smooth operation of this vaccine, reaching it to its ultimate beneficiary, the people. Pagdating doon para ma-turok agad.